size of a grain of sand. But by using this shrink ray.